The following contest is a triple threat match. Making her way to the ring from Anhui, China, Miss Li.
I think this superstar is actually happy to risk their own career to help someone out. They are in the wrong business.
Corey, I happen to think that's what makes them a good person. They place a higher value on friendship than success.
Yet another reason we're not friends.
Determination in her eyes. She is more than ready for competition.
And her opponents, first, from Osaka, Japan, General White.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
South Korea.
No matter how high the deck is stacked, this one competitor will never give up.
Well, as long as never giving up is the only strategy they bring with them into the ring, the odds are they will always be stacked against them.
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
A very dynamic kind of match here in this triple threat.
Incredible how just adding one competitor to a match can change a superstar's entire form of fighting. It totally alters their balance.
Go from one opponent to two. You have to attack twice as hard and play defense twice as much.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
She's pushed into the corner.
Laying in those shots in the corner.
And another just non-stop aggression.
There's a reason this is called a triple threat match.
The threats are everywhere, Cole. Two opponents, zero rules. And on top of that, you don't have to be the one pinned to still lose the match. You have to be ready for anything.
Nasty elbow.
Another one.
Endless attack here.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my
This is hard to watch.
She anticipated that one. Jarring European uppercut.
Bulldog plants him.
The roundhouse connects. And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
And the elbow, too. She got her down. Is this it?
Arms trapped.
Oh, kick. Nice takedown. Legs are locked.
Just wearing down the opponent.
I'm gonna tap out here.
She knows she's in trouble and finds a quick way out.
She's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
She's starting to look concerned.
Kick down low.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Look at these educated hands and feet.
The DDT to follow.
Well-placed kick.
Textbook side headlock takeover.
Tremendous pressure applied.
Oh, man. Kick to the face.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God. This is hard to watch.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Slip behind, right to the left knee.
Schoolboy.
Uh-oh.
And a super kick.
A bunch of strikes. What a combination.
Jacked off with a DDT.
Now check this out.
What athleticism.
To the gut.
Oh, sit up.
Jawbreaker.
Eating through a straw for a week.
Going way up high.
Uh-oh.
And here's a cover.
One, two. And she kicks out at two.
That was a long two count there.
She's losing some steam now. I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
Sidekick on the mark.
Oh, my gosh! She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it, too.
Now to get palm strikes. Ooh, and a reversal.
Alive.
And the zigzag from behind.
Right into the count. Kick out before the count.
She is not done yet.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Great drop kick.
Dismantling the arm in the corner. Gotta hurt.
He might be in some trouble now.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Incoming! With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. Slides back into the ring.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
And misses on the springboard.
Setting it up.
Severely impaired.
My goodness.
Catapulting down on the opponent. Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
She's looking for the win.
One, two, three.
A kick out at two.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Knee.
She can't possibly come back from that.
Returning to the ring now. That could have been it right there.
Kick down low.
Oh, what a right.
Man, that's an attitude behind it.
Tandem offense. Crushing leg sweep STO combo.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end. I hope she's got a little something extra left in the tank. Otherwise, she's in trouble.
Shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Got a leg drop, bulldog.
She's calling for it. Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
There's two. No, she kicks out. She kicks out.
You have to wonder, what more does she have left?
We have reached a whole other level here.
That is firing your biggest shot, but leaving your prey left standing. Time to reload.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Face-taker.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Thing we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good.
Timing with that reversal. Into the ring again.
Knee right to the jaw.
Good night.
Forget it. She's counting sheep.
French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
It's a wrap. Cover!
One,
impressive victory coming out on top against two very capable, very prepared competitors.
I applaud all three of these superstars for pulling off a match like this.